All the characters from Boruto will be completely changed in the future Naruto anime. After the Otsutsuki will be finally defeated and the Shinobi world will once again find peace, a new generation of Jonin will appear in the Hidden Leaf. Characters such as Mitsuki, Inojin and Shikadai will become squad captains in the new established Chubu rank, and they will take on sensitive missions fitted for their skills. Hoki, Iwabe and Kawaki will be at the front of the Anbu Black Ops, taking orders and highly difficult missions directly from the Hokage. Mirai will become an incredibly skilled Jonin and be the Hokage's main bodyguard, and also lead the entire bodyguard team. Sasuke will still be active, having only one mission, that of finding the fugitive code. After the Otsutsuki were defeated, he lost his karma and the majority of his power. Kakashi and Naruto will finally retire from active duty and live a peaceful life alongside their friends. Sarada and Boruto will get married and have a son, Saruto. Not long after, she will become the 9th Hokage after Konohamaru and Boruto will be her shadow Hokage. Himawari will be a part of the medical team in her need for helping people.